join me in welcoming our chancel choir for the cantata Beautiful Star.
Christmas. It truly is the most wonderful time of the year as we celebrate the birth of our Savior, God's only begotten Son, who became flesh and came to dwell among us.
Glory to the newborn King.
The story is familiar and yet one that has continued to grow sweeter through the years. A virgin pledged to be married found favor in the Father's eyes and comfort in the angel's words. Fear not, Mary, for thou hast found favor with God. And behold, thou shalt conceive in thy womb and bring forth a son, and shall call his name Jesus.
Search for truth.
Behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem, saying, Where is he that is born King of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east, and are come to worship him. Herod privately called the wise men, and inquired of them diligently what time the star appeared. And he sent them to Bethlehem, and said, Go and search for the young child. And when you have found him, bring me word again, that I may come and worship him also. And when they had heard the king, they departed. And lo, the star which they had seen in the east went before them, till it came and stood over where the young child was. And when they saw the star, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy.
Of the Savior as
must have been like that night in Bethlehem. The witness, the wonder, the worship. But I do know what it's like to experience the birth of Christ in my own life. For when he came, he brought light into my darkness and hope into my despair. No, there was no stable or swaddling clothes, but I am a living, breathing testament of that when Christ comes, nothing will ever remain the same. Generations had come and gone, and it appeared that all hope for the deliverance of Israel was lost. Yet there were still those who clung to the words of the prophets, those who believed the Messiah would come, and those who prayed that the world might be saved through him. that we would come and bow down before him, the King of all kings.
Christmas gift that ever was given.
sung by our beautiful chancel choir. So let's thank them one more time. Time in this, and they would join me in saying, please take this message with you, let it dwell deep into your hearts. Now, we have a presentation to make, and Sandy, I think, is going to help do that. So, Sandy, it's all yours.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I still have a voice. Isn't that a beautiful cantata? I think it's one of the most beautiful ones. Beautiful work. But we have some people to thank that come religiously and faithfully and put up with us. Mark and Paul, these are for you.
Father, we thank you so much for the gift that just keeps giving day after day, year after year, the gift of your Son, Jesus Christ. He is truly our Savior. He's our Deliverer. He's our Healer. And He's our soon coming King. And during this season of Christmas, this season of Advent, Lord, every single second and minute, remind us of the gift that others need. And Lord, give us opportunities to share that gift with a community that desperately needs to hear the good news of Jesus Christ. Lord, we thank you for a beautiful day today. We thank you for the words and the meaning of this cantata. But Lord, let us now take it out to a lost and dying world. And we pray all of this in the name that is above every other name, the name of Jesus the Christ. Amen.
Amen.
God bless you.